So here's an implicitly defined curve where we have x's and y's mixed up. There's the curve. We have to find the equation of the tangent to the curve at the point 2, 0. Interesting curve. So now we have to differentiate this then, because to find the equation of the curve, we need the gradient, which we differentiate and substitute x2y0. And then we use y minus y1 equals m into x minus x1 in order to find the equation. We have our y1, x1. So we need to differentiate that. Now this has x's and y's mixed, so it's implicit differentiation. So what do we have? Derivative of x squared is 2x. X sine y is a product. So in brackets, derivative of the first 1 times the second sine y, so therefore 1 sine y, plus x as it is times derivative of sine of y. Now when doing this is with respect to x, so therefore we know that this is a chain rule question. It's a composite function. Sine is the outside function and y is the inside function. So the derivative of sine is cos of y, and the inside stays the same, times, and then the inside function y is dy by dx, for which we're allowed to write y prime. You'll see in the answers in the actual memo for this exam, they also use y prime. Right-hand side, derivative of y with respect to x, y prime, plus, and derivative of 2x is 2. Now we're going to solve this for y prime. So we're going to collect the terms, take away the brackets, collect the terms that have y prime on one side and all the other terms to the other side. So there's taking away the brackets. I've collected the terms now, y prime, take out a common factor of y prime, and I divide by that. There's y prime. So now I can substitute 2, 0 into this to find the derivative at the point, the gradient at the point 2. So substituting in, I end up with 2/3. This is minus 2, because 2 minus 4 plus 0. Minus 2 times 1 plus, minus 1 is minus 3, so we have minus 2 over minus 3, so it gives me 2/3. Now I'm going to use y minus y1 equals mx minus x1, and there is our equation.